Fire!
This is the place of kingdom and power. Feel the pull of heaven in this space.
Come on. Yeah.
There is a move of God for you and your ministry that is astonishing in its power to overcome and overwhelm everything in its path. A wave of God so powerful, it will move cities, regions, and nations.
Yes, yeah.
An overwhelming authority and a commissioning to produce the warriors, the champions, and giants of heaven on the earth.
Woo!
A move of the Spirit that will sweep a harvest of millions in the kingdom.
Come on, Lord!
In this place are miracles, signs, and wonders of awesome magnitude.
Yes.
The permission for moves of God to occur across the nations. I give you a heart for the lost, a zeal for the broken, permission to bring heaven to earth, to rescue people from darkness,
yes,
to go head to head with the enemy and wickedness, and to win,
yes,
to restore the prodigals and see my sheep return. In this place, I have bequeathed to you my boldness to go about doing good, healing all that are oppressed by the devil, and preaching the good news of the King.
The world was born. My faith is.
Enter into your your inheritance.
Right.
The vineyard is my fullness for you. Not one tree, but many trees of life and favor. Not one vine, but many vines of promise and fullness to abide. This is the place of your abiding. I'm teaching you to live, to dwell, and to remain in my conscious abiding, in my favor. You are unleashed to soar in the spirit of my favor. You are unleashed to soar in the spirit of my favor. You are untethered. No longer earthbound in your ability to receive. So soar into the place of provision and inheritance. Be filled with the fruit of the Spirit and enjoy my presence. This is your promised land. Take responsibility for abiding. Enjoy the tests. Each one has an upgrade attached. You are empowered to pass the test by the practice of abiding. You are empowered to pass every test by the practice of abiding. You are empowered to pass every test by the practice of abiding. This is your place of abiding. I'm teaching you to live here. I'm teaching you to dwell here. So remain conscious of my abiding favor over you. You are unleashed to soar. You are untethered. You're no longer earthbound in your ability to receive. So soar into the place of my provision and inheritance. Be filled with the fruit of my Spirit and the joy of my presence. This is your promised land. Take responsibility for abiding and enjoy the tests. Each one has an upgrade attached. You are empowered to pass every test by the practice of abiding.
Yes.
So be still. There is a healer. His love runs deeper than the sea. His mercy is a His arms, a fortress for the weak. So let faith arise. Let faith arise. Oh, I lift my hands to the lead of you. You are my refuge. You are my strength. As I pour out my heart, these things I remember. You are faithful, God, forever. Be still. There is a river that flows. It's a fountain for the thirsty. Your grace that washes over me. So let faith arise. Let faith arise.
Yeah.
Call to mind. Oh, in the heavenly realms has already been lavished upon us. You're a good, good Father. You're a good, good Father. You're a good, good Father. He gives good gifts to his kids. You're a good, good Father. Hello, Thomas. I'm waiting for.
We don't have to wait any longer.
Prospers in the name of Jesus Christ. I thank you, Lord, that in your presence. In the name of Jesus, amen.